On this episode of Playlist, I'm joined by the Hearts defender Christophe Berra, who tells us the first ever match you went to was at Hampden Park, when Zinedine Zidane scored that amazing goal in the Champions League final. He also tells us the first ever record he bought was Rednecks in Cotton Eye Joe. And he also shares a little story of a Hearts player whose music he'd love to change in the gym. So join Christophe Berra and I for a very insightful and thoughtful Playlist.